Welcome, Planeswalkers, to Magic Jewels. I'm your host, Roman, and today we're still gonna run our fast zombie decks. There's a problem with the deck. It's too fast. Well, I hate this because, one of the episodes, it lasts 14 minutes, and it has, 7 minutes duel, you see? It's like not enough content, but hey. But sometimes there is a slow way to win with it. Like my last one with the servant. And this is amazing hand. Just the creep breaker is just too good to pass on. Maybe running against an elf deck, who knows? Where is the possibility? Well, there is a nice deck of elves possible. But to be honest, I don't think Magic Duels has a... Well, as I already told you, I am running an infinite combo deck with elves. But here you can do it. No, not with elves, what I'm talking about, with an enchantment. Elf. It's enough enchantment. But yeah, I do have a friend who's playing the elf stack. It is nice. And I'm going to sacrifice this for the Belcher, of course. The thing is, this creep breaker is just too good to pass on as the target. I can only have two of them. Right? Or maybe not. I do believe we can two of gold and one of epic. It looks like he's more afraid of my servant than one of my Creep Breaker. Oh, it's his choice. I do believe he has cards that can just wipe my board. So there's that. This card I don't find good. Even if it's one flying, but for 3-2-1 who summons a flying unit, somewhat meh. This is my opinion. Of course. Always in my opinion. Yeah. Because I will bring those Miasmic Mummies out. It deals one damage, just by the effect of the Belcher. And I don't think I'm going to attack with Creep Breaker. It looks like he has a lot of... Well, at least he has a lot of lands, that's for sure. I still have no idea what his deck is. Like Hungry Flames, the Gearcrafter, maybe an artifact deck. But again, I would run the Engineer, not vehicle deck. Yeah, I'm lost. I'm just lost at this point. Do not have no idea what he's playing. Oh, we need only one more land to use the. To use the enchantment, so yeah, I'm going to discard the mummy. Maybe it's too soon, but hey. He can't kill my vulture with his vehicle. Looks like he doesn't want to forget about it. So, shall I attack with it? He can kill it, but it'll kill his vehicle.
Yeah.
Sounds nice for me. I think, right? Yeah. But he'll need to lock with 2 to kill it, yes. Alright. You can get some HP back, I don't really worry about it. I need one more lamp. Rule 3 is 1 damage target creature or player. So how are we gonna do it? Like this, I believe. Yeah. You thought we'll not get the token. And it is a 6-6, so I can't attack. Well, I can, but I will probably lose at least one unit with this attacking. Please, do give me something here. Well, that doesn't matter, I'm going to enchant Tower Zombie. And put the counter on him. But he'll get tapped to get the vehicle out. Might be in a bit of struggle. I still think it's nice tool, so I'm gonna put it either way. But now he can just tap this into this. Oof. I thought that was on the time limit. Ah, he didn't do it. Well, it's his choice. I need more black. Ah, that's a bit too bad. He really doesn't want to forget about his vehicle. Nice, the treasure, right? Yeah, a treasure keeper. Will I sacrifice everything to get rid of this? No, I don't think so. Or better or worse, I'm not. Now this is annoying, to say the least. I don't want to use the Cradle of the Cursed yet. Unless his fingers burst, he's just going to keep sniping my little things. That might be he'll wipe my board and kill me this turn. Ah, mass production. Yeah. This is the real pain. the mass production thing. Then now what can save me? Nothing. Well, again, I'm still going to record this, but I think at this point I'm just going to concede. Yes! I'm going to concede. And I'm going to jump into another battle so you don't feel... Well, how do you say it? Left out or something like that?
Nah, never get left out.
Ah, well, whatever. I don't really want to think about that right now. I'm concentrating on the game. Because to make those errors, you need to be concentrated. I just kidding. No wonder that it's called Lego Talk. I wanted to ask you guys, how do you want me to do this? Like one of each. I'm gonna keep it. What did I want to say? One of each deck. Like each day different deck. Well, let's play off a deck upload. Or like I'm doing right now, like in the bank. You know? I can do both. There's no problem in that. But now it looks like the luck have left us.
Ah.
No, never mind. Never mind that. But hey, you lost the bombardment on him. It looks like you will have a lot of those. Huh. So classic red aggro deck. This menace and stuff. Now it deals 3 damage, so the Gravine Barman can still kill my servant. And again, I'm going to wait on the last Lightning Axe. 5 damage to target creature. Alright. No, it's not alright, but... Yeah, it is the Dagger deck. But I should be able to stop him with my tokens. If I get them, of course. Yeah, that's perfect. The Binding Mummy is just perfect. I can't play it since I'm going to play the monument. Alright, looks like you have enough land. Vampire. When Vampire deals combat damage to a player, put a +1/+1 counter on it. Alright. If I get the land. No, I think I can do it. I really don't want to discard the cartouche. But I really don't want him to be able to start doing his things. Do I want to take a risk? Or not. Yes, I'm going to take a risk. I know it may be two losses in a row, but this would be a waste. I really don't want to discard anything from my hand. Alright, so looks like we are fine. Because yeah, he'll not attack. Which means that I'll be able to do the cartouche and get rid of him. Yeah, this is what I'm going to do. Because this card is too dangerous to be left alone. And this deals, whenever I cast an instant, 1 damage to target creature or opponent control. What? Ah, to target creature and opponent controls. But again, it's just not enough. Because you need a lot of cards to be able to use properly the thing. Yeah, well, that cursed. I mean, he has all the lands in his hand right now. Yeah, he should block my followers, he's here. He'll need to buff a lot to be able to kill my Binding Mummy with his Flame Blade Adept. But again, I don't... the Vero of Lightning is just not good enough. It's not in this kind of deck, I think. Yeah, well, good, nice. I have another one waiting just for you. You can attack. And I have a card advantage and a creature advantage. A creature advantage. So, yeah, we're fine, we are fine. Even though we don't have enough white land to play our love cards out. And again, I'm still not going to use the money. I don't want to lose a token for nothing, so I'm going to attack. Just yet. Alright. So it is like my farming deck with the enchantment for the Flame Blade Adept. Alright, good to know. Because now I just need to keep a Fun Bearer in a check. Do I actually? Maybe not. I have another plan. Well, another idea, I guess, not a plan. It's a risk, it's a gamble, as always. But hey, let's start attacking, we need some HP so he can just one turn kill with his flaming stuff. I do hope he keeps one card in his hand. No, it will not. Ah, speaking of the dragons, here it comes! Here comes the dragon. Yeah, I'm going to summon this. hit attack. And now the fact that I'm keeping the mummy in my hand is it's a bad call. Since it will be used against me, but not against him. He needs to block with two creatures if he wants to, but then it means his dragon's going to die and... Oh, maybe not. And I believe he enchants this, this is the thing. What are you? I see. So now this will be the value of the missing money. Just to make him discard his card. He can play it, of course. Yeah. It was a land well. I can give menace to all my zombies, but there's no point. And here, what can I do? Prowess. Land draw 3 cards. I can kill. Now I'm gonna wait to be able to tap one of his creatures. Okay. Because now I can only kill one of his and lose one of mine. Which is not worth it. It's not in my book. If I tap his dragon, that will be worth it. It doesn't really matter. Because now basically he can kill one of these, but not two. And I can give him them menace too. I'll do it like that. There's no point. No, you need to block these two creatures. Like this. So he will kill it. Oh no, he will not, because he can't do what he wanted to do, like sacrificed in the last moment. No, it doesn't work like that. And he left. Well, this will compensate for my loss last time. It was a good duel, that's for sure. Now I can just tap something and attack, so it doesn't really matter. And just some of the archers. Yeah, well. Going to summon the curse and attack with everything. There's no point in thinking about it now. It's over. It's over. Eh, well. He doesn't have first strike, so he can't kill my lord curse before, so it's fine. Alrighty. Hello, money, money, money. Alright, it was Roman. Thank you for watching. See you all next time. Take it easy. Bye bye.